your presence for granted. But I always cared. And I miss the love we shared.
Favorite song in the world, but I wrote it. Somebody asked me to write a song, and they told me the story, and you know, it was kind of a moving concept and whatever, and I did it, and I was like, you know, it's not necessarily what I like per se, but after doing the song over and over again and having people coming up to me and saying thank you for writing Hero, because it saved my life, or it saved my father's life, or it saved my brother's life, or my sister's life, or something of that nature. I said, I always have to sing that song whenever I perform, because if I don't, you never know who I'm leaving out. And you know what? In times of my life, I've had to turn to that song lyrically and you know, flip it onto my own life and sing it to myself. So it's from the Music Box album, and it's called Hero. So this is for you guys. Thank you, Anaheim, for being here with me tonight. Orange County, everybody that's here, really, it's like incredible. I have to thank you so much. And you can sing along with this one too. There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. And there's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside.
and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong. And you finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. Oh yes, it does.
Thank you.